Danube, a European river, a long river with many tributaries, flowing through so many countries. The Danube is the most international river basin of the world and famous all over Europe. But do you know what the Danube is actually made of? Of course, of water. It runs from the Black Forest to the Black Sea. Many different plants and animals live in the water or near the water. But is there anything missing? Why, yes. If we look closely, we can spot differently sized particles in the riverbed called sediment. But what is the point of this sediment? During the past centuries, we humans have used the Danube for many purposes. Our development led to significant changes at many locations. For transporting goods, for producing energy, to protect residents from floods. All these types of utilization have an impact on sediments in the river. For example, at hydropower plants, the Danube is dammed. The flow velocity upstream decreases. Sediment accumulates. This can cause problems for the operation of the power plant. And it increases the risk of flooding. Shallow waterways can be another consequence when sediment accumulates. This can cause problems for shipping. Downstream from hydropower plants, we often find a lack of sediment. There, the river erodes material from the ground and the riverbed deepens. As a consequence, the local groundwater level can drop. This can cause problems for nature and the water supply. A further consequence, at certain locations, gravel and sandbanks could erode and disappear permanently. A disaster for many plants and animals in the water and near the water that have adapted to live in this habitat. These few examples show us changes in the balance of sediment can cause significant changes to the river as a living space. And many players are involved with many different interests. So, how do we improve the sediment balance? And how can we develop measures that consider all these different interests? In 2017, the Danube Sediment Project was launched. Policymakers, researchers, administrations, environmental organizations, and companies from 9 countries came together. They collected data and assessed methods for sampling. To improve the sediment balance, they evaluated different measures, including technical, ecological, and management approaches. In order to bring these measures into practice, players from all relevant sectors need to cooperate across the entire Danube River basin. The Danube Sediment Project is the starting point to improve the sediment balance of the river, from the Black Forest to the Black Sea.